if we're gonna give it to him, we gotta give it to him good.
Let's go, girls.
Glastonbury call and response competition, and it's gonna be between this side of sinners and this side of sinners. Okay, so it's Pride Month. Flags over here, so I'm gonna start here. Okay, this side, what's gonna happen is this. I'm gonna say a line, and then you're gonna repeat it after me as loud as possible. Okay? I still can't hear you. I mean, I don't think they can hear. I mean, here, it's so quiet. Okay, your line is this. Are you ready? Got my invitation to eternal damnation. Give it a go anyway. We're gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna say a line and you're gonna repeat it after me as loud as possible, okay? This is your line. Get in line, pass the wine, bitch. We're going straight to hell. Okay. Now, everybody, I said it's Pride Month, and I'm in latex, and my purse is about to pop out, so I need you to step it up, okay? What's gonna happen is this. You're gonna say your line, you're gonna say your line, and then we're gonna go in circles, and we're gonna repeat. And after that, there's gonna be an amazingly juicy solo from Emily over there, so are you getting ready? Glastonbury, are you ready to do it for real? One, two, three, this up!
Let's go, girls.
Thank you so much, Glastonbury.